I gotta tell you, I'm wrestling with this. I've got some flawed in-process insight today, and I need some help. The last episode, 2696, I'm thrilled with these new skills of creating a custom GPT in ChatGPT. I've literally finished 15 videos in 1 week. But let's face it, I'm taking data from Word, pasting to ChatGPT, bringing the results back. And here in Copilot, they have the ability to use a custom agent. It would be amazing if I could just do this in place. In case you didn't see the last episode, a super quick recap. I built a custom GPT in ChatGPT that takes YouTube captions from rev.com that are in a paragraph or many paragraphs and wraps them into individual sentences, changing the capitalization of Excel functions and Excel commands. It's working just amazingly. But when I come to Copilot Studio, on the left-hand side, they have the ability to create an agent, and this feels exactly like creating a GPT in ChatGPT. I'm going to show you the one that I created. It has the exact same fields with describe and configure. I actually copied the information directly from ChatGPT. The only difference, in ChatGPT, I didn't use knowledge. And here, it's very frustrating that there is no upload button. It says that I can upload files. And when I go to learn more, it says the upload files, just drag it into this page, but that doesn't work. The fact remains that ChatGPT did this without a knowledge sample. And so I would think that this should do it without a knowledge sample as well. But when I try and use the version here and paste, it's not doing anything. It's not adding any sentence breaks. When I try and use the agent here in Word, amazingly, it suddenly is working. Now, I created this almost 12 hours ago, and that test that I just did in ChatGPT Studio didn't work, but here suddenly it's working. Okay, let's try it on another one. So I select this data, go to Copilot, choose my Rev caption formatter, paste the transcript from Rev. I should be able to add selection, send. There we go, now it's breaking into sentences. And now I want to insert that into my Word document, right there, insert. Why is that not working? I feel like I'm so close here on just being able to make this even faster and cut ChatGPT out of the loop. I think it comes down to three questions. What's up with the delay in provisioning the agent? Is it because I've never used Copilot Studio before? Or does every new agent take time? Is 12 hours normal? That seems insane. And then ChatGPT can consume markdown files, .md. I did eventually get Copilot to accept a .txt file, but not an .md file. And I had to go from SharePoint, but not OneDrive. Why can't I simply just upload and embed in the file per the documentation from Microsoft? And then once it's done, why doesn't the insert button actually insert back into my document? If you know the answers to those, please leave me a comment down in the YouTube comments. Just after recording that video, Sunday night, I edited the agent and it stopped working. I was just getting paragraphs. So Monday morning, I came in fresh, created a brand new agent. It does work in Copilot Studio. And over in Word Copilot panel, it shows up. Like it showed up right away, but it doesn't work there. So I don't know if it takes time to actually provision. It's still a big mystery. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.